This country hates black people, and we know it. We talk about it. We joke about it. We know what we're up against. But sometimes that hatred that this country has for us really comes out and just takes your breath away, just grabs you by the neck and just takes your breath away. And today, Judge Regina Chu was that hatred, that icy hatred around our throat. She was the spit in our face today.